Well, I finally made it to Whole Foods. It took Magenta like 5 minutes to park the truck. It's freezing cold outside. So we need to go look for coffee beans. Something smells good. Smell that?
Probably the belly.
Your belly. Here we're going. Oh, I want some of these. They're good. Rose. We have decaf, rainforest blend, Mexico. That's it. I thought they had way more options than that. I know they have to have more options than that. That's it? I could have swore they had more. That's all I have. What's that? Okay, I'm gonna have to go pick up my few options that I do have.
That's really all we have at the moment. Now, you can grind any of the bags over here that are holding around the corner in the grinder if you want.
Oh, okay. Which corner is that?
Right over here. Was there a particular kind you were looking for?
No, we're kind of experimenting with our corn.
Holding the fresh grind here. Counterculture? We can barely keep some of this stuff in stock. This is our most popular. I think in the pandemic it was, yeah. Just like regular coffee and the big one decaffeinated. If you're looking for like an espresso. Yeah. If you guys want to grind it, just put it back in the same bag. It'll be easy.
Awesome,
thank you.
Did you get that? Okay. Alright, what should we get? So we picked out these three. French toast one. And this cultured one. Supposedly this is some really good stuff and it's very popular, so we'll see how good it is. And then I got this Allegro one for the espresso shots and stuff, so everything's whole beans, so this will be interesting. So finally made it to KBrew. And I got some really sweet tea. And my lipstick is covering all of it. It's a really nice place. It's by the house. So just come in here and chill every once in a while. Booger. What was it? What'd you get?
I got a latte.
It looks like vanilla. There it is, guys. KBrew. Can barely see the sign. Yep, it's a good place to chill. And now we're gonna go home and make some of our own coffee. On the road we go, on the road we go. So a checklist of Regina's things that she needs to work on is staying in her lane, like not going off into the curve, and braking. And slowing down. Other than that, I'll give her a C for passing. Till next year. too close. It's called defensive driving, not offensive driving.